Welcome to Home of Taste Veg Recipes. Today, let's see how to make jackfruit jam. Take a pan, add jackfruit and add plenty of water and boil them. After boiling, allow it to cool completely. After cooling completely, strain it. Make sure the water is strained completely. Now, take a pan and add this water into it. Boil it. After boiling for some time, it reduces its volume. After it gets reduced to 3/4 of the volume, keep stirring. It gets thickened after boiling for some time. Keep stirring so that you can avoid spilling. You can boil to the consistency of the honey. You can boil further so that it gets thickened like jam. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon for your notifications.